Hello, everybody. We're at 5701 Aaron Drive in Dallas, North Carolina, looking at a beautiful townhome. This townhome has fresh carpet and fresh paint throughout. Here we have a dining area with the pass-through to the kitchen. You're going to love it. This is like new. With all this fresh new paint and carpet, we have a half bath downstairs. Very nice. We go through the hallway into the kitchen, and on the right you'll see the laundry room. So you got your laundry area. And then into the kitchen where you have microwave, dishwasher, refrigerator. And again, you have that pass-through back into the living area, so you do feel like you have open space, and you could even put some bar stools there and have a nice little place to eat. There's a patio out back with a storage unit. This home has lots of good light coming in, you can see, and the neighborhood's really good too. Now we're up at the top of the stairs, and we have two full bedrooms and two full bathrooms. This room has a vaulted ceiling, and again, we have fresh carpet and fresh paint. Full bath, an actual tub, and plenty of light in here too. Nice big closet. We'll go ahead and take a look at the other bedroom. As you come into this one, you'll see the full bathroom on the right. Nice and clean. You're going to love living here. It has plenty of room if you want to have a roommate situation, or you have kids, or just want to have a guest room or an extra room for working or for storage or whatever you want to do with it. And again, lots of light. And the new carpet and paint. This is an excellent townhome. It can be yours today. Just schedule a showing and come on out here to Dallas, North Carolina, 5701 Aaron Drive. We look forward to seeing you.